विलन भी है अपनी कहानी में।
ये अगरबत्ती काहे जलायो?
माँ ने बोला था जलाने को।
सच बोल रहे हो ना कि आज भी घर पे कुछ कर दिया है?
और इस कहानी में वो हीरोइन का नहीं हीरो का
तेरा बाप हूँ मैं, समझा?
अगर मैं पैदा ही नहीं होता तो तू बाप कहाँ से बनता?
Hey guys, this is Xenia from Desi Martini and as you can already see, I have the very beautiful Paoli Dam here with me. Welcome,
Paoli. Hi, hello.
So, from a first film, Hate Story, to, you know, Halkaa, how has been the journey in Bollywood?
It's been like the age is constant. But, Hate Story, that was a different kind of a journey for me, a different film. And Halkaa again is a very beautiful film. Like when Nila Madhab Panda, the director of the film, approached me with the script, I thought like, how could he first think of it? Like it's, you know, Halkaa, like the name itself is so, like it's so like funny and yeah, a little odd. And of course, there was a reason why it was Halkaa, and I like the script. So when I thought like I would take up this project. So after Hate Story, I did few films like Angurada Murder Case, Yara Silly Silly, and Bengali films which I've always been doing. So yeah, so when Halkaa was offered to me, I found it very interesting, the script and everything. And Ranveer Shorey also is there, and he's a fabulous actor. And the entire cast and crew, it's been an amazing, like shooting in Delhi in summers, it's been like an experience. Yeah.
How did you get away with the tan? That's a genuine question.
No, my character needed the tan, so the tan was required. And we shot in Pragati Maidan slum area. So this was the first time I shot inside a slum, because the character belonged from that. And it's like, I felt like unless I shot this one, I wouldn't have really known the kind of life they go through, you know? But everything is so limited, everything is not everything is available, but there's a lot of positivity and energy within the people there, which I found, and that what was the characters in Halkaa. So it's a very positive film, and I loved playing the character.
So, you know, you said you shot in the summers and then you shot in the slums. There must have been a lot of challenges, because that's a very new kind of a situation. So how did you cope up with it, or how did you even do the, you know, the research and everything for the character?
I came here like a week ago before the shoot, and of course, like we went through for a recce. To see where we are going to shoot, and I spoke to the people there, and I was there throughout. Like first few days I didn't have my shoot, they were shooting other scenes, and I told Nila like I need to know like how, where I'm shooting and how the people there are, like how they talk, how they behave. He said like, yeah, fine, that's the best thing, you know, like you can be here throughout the day. And it was, yeah, from there, the people itself who stays there, who resides there in the slum, it was them. I saw them, some of them were making chapatis, because there were scenes where I was making chapati too. So, and it was like open drainage, you know, and but still there was a lot of smile in their face. So, and the girls, like, were doing all the household thing. So those were the few things which I just saw, and I tried picking it up as an actor, and that's it. Nothing else, of course. I think it was it's a teamwork, you know, like, and it, as a team, I think Halkaa is excellent.
You know, there's one problem, though it's a movie about sanitation and open defecation. One problem that's constantly there is with the young girls who drop out of schools and who face a lot of problem after their menstruation start. So is that thing addressed here even a bit, or is it completely related to just the young boy?
No. The story is about this kid who lives in the slum, who grew up in the slum, and he doesn't want to do it in the open area. So it's about through this guy, the story just moves forward. Yeah.
Okay. And the film also got international accolades. So how do you feel about that already?
So I was in Calcutta, I was shooting, and when I got this news, I was so happy. You know, like, there's a lot of hard work has gone, like shooting in such a weather, in such an environment, it was not easy for anyone. And irritation could have been there like any moment, you know, like, but again, it was the energy and the positivity which probably helped us sail through. And yeah, that was a thing. That was a story, yeah.
Okay. One fun moment that you faced, like, there must have been a lot of challenges, but one fun thing that happened and cracked all of you up.
You know, like, when we are shooting something like this, we say that we lived like a family, mm-hmm. we enjoyed, of course, but fun moments, no, like, there was no time for fun moments. We had fun while shooting the song sequences, and yahan se wahan balti chore, they were throwing things around, and we had fun during the song sequences, I would say. Otherwise, it was a very hectic schedule.
Also, you know, a lot of films are releasing in Bengali for you, and like, Bengali industry mein to aap ho hi, lekin would we see you more in Bollywood?
I would definitely like to work in films which have something to say, you know, like, if a good script or a good character and some directors, of course, I want to work with, something like that comes up, I will definitely do.
Also, last question probably. After Hate Story, you essayed a really bold character there. Were you typecasted in Bollywood? And how did this film land to you? Because, you know, it's very difficult to break the mold once you get into it. So, was there any challenges, and how did this film land?
See, first and foremost, what was important for me was I didn't want stereotyping. Mm-hmm. And that's why I had not done a lot of films on the similar line of Hate Story. Mm-hmm. And I wanted script that challenges me as an actor. So, that's how probably Halkaa came, you know. And I was shooting for films like in Calcutta, like recently a film called Marty. It released also in Delhi, it released. Yeah. So during that time, like I shot Halkaa even. So it was once suddenly one day I get a message from Nila Madhab, and he's just looking for me to send me the script. I love the script, and it. I thought it was very different from what I have done before, and yeah, that's why, that's how it happened.
Okay, thank you so much, ma'am, for joining with us. So guys, please like, share and comment on this video, and subscribe to DC Martini for more videos.